House Speaker Nancy Pelosi here. I'm super excited right now. I almost forgot. I dress up like Sweetie Bird again. As I come up here looking like Sweetie Bird in yellow. You know, I saw a police drum. I did see a police drum. Anyways, I'm just super excited right now. Kind of hungover, but I'm just super, super excited. So it's like, you know, a lot's going on. A lot of you know, that George Floyd's brother, you know, he challenged Congress. You know, and he said, you know, the people, they're screaming and destroying buildings and statues and setting police cars on fire. They're letting you know they've had enough, you know? And, you know, if this all works out, you know, like George's brother said, he's such a sweet guy. You know, he said, if this all works out, then, you know, it's like, George, you know, he would have died as he lived, you know? So, I mean, he died as he lives. You know, it's like he's a criminal. So it's like, you know, he dies, and, you know, well, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, his $20 bill was counterfeit. All those trips to prison. You know, I think maybe we all maybe need to do a little bit more mess, you know? Maybe hold a gun to a pregnant woman's stomach. You know, why not, you know? It's like, we need to live, people. You know, it's like, I think basically what we need to do right now is just focus on what's most important and what's hold on. So what's most important right now is no more so-calls, okay? No more no-knock warrants, okay? If someone doesn't want to be arrested, okay, and taken to jail, just let them go, okay? It's like, they don't feel like it, so, you know, and your feelings are what's most important. So if people are out there breaking the law, all right, and the so-calls and the no-knock warrant doesn't work, then leave them alone, okay? Let them go, all right? Just let them carry on with what they were doing, okay? So it's like, you know, the most important thing that's going to change everything is if we just erase everything. You know, it's like we need to erase movies, TV shows, we need to tear down statues, we need to, you know, change some people's names. You know, it's like, you know, it's just like, you know, it's like, that's what's most important because it's feelings, you know? The feelings. That's what's most important because people are getting their feelings hurt. It's like, yesterday, I met a man that was 400 years old, you know, hands guy, all right? He's 400 years old, you know, and he went through slavery, you know, so he knew what it was like. And there's other people out there that are like 400 years old, 420, you know, and I'm sure there's somebody that's maybe 500, you know, just walking around, you know? And so we need to be sympathetic to their feelings, you know, because they went through this, you know, they know what it's like. And there's a lot of people out there that are in their 400s, you know, celebrating maybe their 399th birthday or their 420th birthday, you know, and they were around, you know? And so we need to be sympathetic to those people. You know, those are the people that we need to take comfort in knowing that they are the true meaning of what it's like to struggle, you know? I mean, seriously, I mean, you know, meeting someone that's 400 years old and to listen to the stories, you know? It's crazy. So, so no more so-calls, you know, maybe try some meth, you know, and maybe a home invasion every once in a while. You know, live, you know, like you die. You know, it's like you want to die like you live. You know, just be like George, you know? And it's like we need to have more parades for criminals. You know, it's like, if you're out there and you commit crimes and stuff, come on down and we'll start a GoFundMe page for you, you know, and we'll get you a parade, you know, and you know, just treat you like royalty. Because you guys out there that are committing crimes, you're the real heroes. Right? You know, these police officers need to be defunded. They're not heroes, right? They're the enemies. So we need to make criminals heroes. You know, maybe, I just had an idea. What if we make criminals the police? Huh? Yeah, something to think about, guys. Alright? Alright, guys, well, I'll be back. Until next time.